Hey guys, so basically, I know I look a little bit weird. Well, not really weird, but, you know, I look like a flight attendant, and that's what I am. And basically, today I'll be doing my, daily routine at work, and my job is if you guys didn't know already, my job is a flight attendant. So, yeah, and we're at the airport at the moment, ready, and I'm ready to, you know, I can't get my words out because I always can't get my words out. Is it just being clumsy or something? I can't get my words out. I swear, like, but it's fine. Anyway, I'm just gonna go. I've already booked my flight, so but I do need to go through security and stuff. So yeah, I made you that. Hi. Yeah, I'm a flight attendant on EasyJet. Here's my ticket, if you don't trust me. But yeah. Okay. Here's my bag. Right there. Thank you. Okay, now I must go to the passport section. Yeah, hello, here's my passport. Thank you. Okay, now, I'm a little bit late, so I need to get on the plane right now. Let me unlock this. And then people should start to come on soon. It's EasyJet. Okay. We're going here for a sec, just to get all the food ready when we do take off. Hi, pilots.
Hey, Emma.
Hi. I'm just getting all the food ready. Yeah, I'm filming this. I mean, do you not know I have a YouTube channel?
Haha. Yes, I do know.
Yeah. Anyway. Okay, I'm just gonna go and wait. Okay, I'm gonna open the door for passengers to board. Right. Welcome aboard, everyone. Right, I'm gonna let people get on for a minute. Hi, welcome aboard. We're gonna have a safe flight, hopefully. Well, yeah. We always do. Hello, business class. You may sit down in your rows. And hello, economy. Pick your rows. Alright, that's all the passengers on, I guess. I think. Yep, that's all the passengers on. Let me close the door. Okay, well, hello, welcome aboard, everyone. And we will do it. Okay, I'm gonna go put on the safety info. And yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, we now ask for your attention while we take you through the safety procedures on this aircraft. A safety card is in your seat pocket, showing the exit routes, oxygen masks, life jackets, and brace position, which you must adopt if you hear brace. There are two emergency exits at the rear, four in the middle, and two at the front of the cabin. Floor lighting will guide you to an exit. Please be aware that your nearest exit may be behind you. In an emergency, leave all cabin baggage on board. Your seatbelt is fastened, adjusted, and released as shown. It must be fastened when the seatbelt signs are on, and we recommend that you keep it fastened at all times. If the air supply fails, masks will drop from above you. Pull a mask towards you to start the oxygen. Put the mask over your nose and mouth. Hold in place with the strap. Pull on each side to adjust. Put on your own mask before helping others. If we land on water, take the life jacket from under your seat, put it over your head, pass the tapes around your waist, click together, and pull the strap to adjust. Do not inflate it inside the aircraft. When outside, inflate by pulling the toggle. If it fails to inflate or needs topping up, blow into the tube. There is a light and whistle for attracting attention. We also carry flotation aids for children. Your tray table must now be stowed. armrests down, window blinds open, and seat belts fastened.
We wish you a pleasant flight with EasyJet.
Prepare for takeoff. Prepare for takeoff. So, yeah. Keep your windows blinds open and buckle up your seatbelt, and yeah. I need to turn on the light and turn off the lights while we take off. Okay, so we'll sit down here. We're taking off. Oh my gosh. That's scary. We've took off. Okay, everyone, we took off safely. Would you like anything to eat or drink?
No, thank you.
No, okay, that's fine. Would you like anything to drink? Or eat?
Yes, please. An apple and water.
Okay, sure. So an apple and a water. Right, so apple and a water. Enjoy. There you go. Please sit down there.
Thank you, I guess.
Guys, I'll see you when, I'll see you when I've served everyone. This will take ages, but yeah, I'll see you then. Okay, so I've just, served everyone, and looks like we're gonna land soon, but not yet. I need something myself. I am starving. Okay, I didn't have breakfast this morning, so I'm just gonna get a pancake. How are you doing, pilots? Everything safe so far?
Yep.
Good. I'm just getting myself some breakfast, some early breakfast. No, I meant late breakfast. But yeah.
We're going to land.
We're landing, okay? Everyone, we are about to land, so please leave your window blinds open. Please stay seated and armrest down and put your seatbelt on. Thank you. Right, turn the seatbelt. Just do that. Okay, whatever. Okay, I meant turn the light switch off. And speaking of that, I need to turn the seatbelt sign on. There you go, the seatbelt sign is on. Yeah. Whew. Okay. Nope. Hello, can you please put your window blind, leave your window blind open?
Okay.
Sure.
Thank you. Right. Sit down. Oh, we're landing. We have landed! Okay, so everyone, we have landed safely, and please, and you may leave the cabin. Thank you for flying with EasyJet. Bye! I hope you enjoyed your flight. Please leave good ratings, even though our ratings are very good. But yeah, it's still good too.
Bub, bye, I'm rating this one star.
Don't say that, Jess.
Emergency exit. Bye! Okay, so everyone's off the plane. Oh. Bye, pilots!
Bye, Emma, take care.
Thank you, bye! Okay, I guess for you, I'm gonna go get... Oh, I need a toilet! Oh, okay, there you go. Done. Turn these off. Wash my hands. All done. Right. It's time to get off. Oh, the sun's starting to rise now. Ooh, we're back at the airport. We are in New York, by the way. We're in New York, and I need to pick the kids up from school. But, I mean, I guess I need to get on the plane again. But, I guess I need to get on a plane again. I need to go I need to go book a flight and get on a plane just to go back to the UK and go back home. And that'll be my shift for the day. So I need to go pick the kids up in about 5 hours. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this video and I'll see you all next time. Bye! Once in a lifetime, and I'm pretty sure that you are that love of mine.